समग्र शिक्षा गवर्नमेंट ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश 2020 लोजन्स 4 फोर्थ क्लास इंग्लिश रीडर यूनिट 5 द मैजिक फिश।
अभिराम वाज ए फिशरमैन। ही लिव्ड विथ हिज वाइफ इन ए लिटिल हट नियर द सी। He went down to the sea every day to catch fish. One day, a strange thing happened. He catch a big golden fish in his net. When Abhiram took the fish out of water, the fish began to speak.
Oh, fisherman! Please let me go.
Abhiram was very surprised. He was a kind man. He let the fish go. Abhiram went home empty-handed. He told his wife about the fish. His wife was greedy and unkind.
Foolish man! Why did you let the fish go? Go back to the sea and call the fish. It must be a magic fish. Ask the fish to grant us a big house with a huge garden.
So Abhiram went back to the sea and called the fish. Oh fish, please grant me a wish. The fish popped up its head out of the blue sea and said,
Let me know your wish.
I want a big house with huge garden for my wife.
Go back home, your wish is granted.
Abhiram went back home. In the place of his little hut, he saw a big house with a garden. What a beautiful house, he said to himself. Some days passed. Abhiram's wife forced him and said,
This house is not enough. I want to live in a palace. Go and ask the fish for a palace.
So Abhiram went back to the sea again and called the fish and said, Oh fish, please grant me another wish. There were big waves in the sea. The fish came out and asked,
What is your wish?
My wife wants a palace now.
Okay, go back home. Your wish is granted.
Abhiram went back home. In place of the big house, he saw a beautiful palace. What a beautiful palace, thought Abhiram. In the palace, his wife sat on a throne of gold and diamonds. She wore a crown. Are you happy now? Asked Abhiram.
We shall see,
said his wife. After a few days, Abhiram's wife called him.
This is not enough for me. Now, I want to be the ruler of the sea,
said his wife proudly. What are you asking for? It is not right, said Abhiram. But his wife did not listen and became angry.
Go to the fish at once,
she shouted. Abhiram went back to the sea and called the fish again. Oh fish, please grant me one more wish. When the fish came, there was a storm in the sea. The fish looked angry and serious.
What is it now?
My wife wants to be the ruler of the sea, said Abhiram in a low voice. Not a word spoke the golden fish in answer. It just showed its tail and disappeared into the depths of the seas, knowing that the last wish would make the fish a slave to the wife's desires. The golden fish cured her greed by returning her little hut. Abiram went back home. In place of the palace, he saw his little hut. His wife had to live in that hut once again.